I mean? True story. Feel me. Matter of fact, still feel me. Yeah. Hey yo, past few years, shit got so ill, was kinda hard for the guard to laugh through tears. I went through something with mama, no drama, something that came and went, real life karma. My pop think his son is deserting him, it's hurting him. Guess I gotta be the man and sit down and work with him. My little boy 7, he the sequel to the thug, so I told him the money will never equal to the love. Listen, I'm grown, y'all, when it comes to my family, it ain't never a problem, it's only a phone call. They tend to take that and run with it, so every other month, I be on some new phone, new number shit. They violated stay again. Gus totaled the Beamer and broke K leg again. Shh, let us pray again. And I ain't get enough for hanging in the local bars yet. Had to let the thing off cross town in the projects. All these rumors and shit, but I ain't get robbed yet. Bitch ass niggas ain't stop acting like broad yet. An arm reach of a gun in the mask. Somebody clipped me for 100 in cash. Still feel me. I hit the road and try to get more grip. It was cool until a motherfucking tour bus flipped. No charges brought up. Bitch popped up with a kid. Got caught up. Then I put a cord up. Down the road to the riches is taking me longer. It ain't killed me yet, so it's making me stronger. I don't know if it's the hate, frustration, or hunger that keep a nigga going. Rapping for a reason. Shit don't just happen. Shit happens for a reason. I'm that dude. Like it or love it. I do my thing in the hood and get right with a budget. Ain't afraid to give my life to the public. And when you see me next time, maybe we could further discuss how my 16s give you a visual. I know you think if he ain't really selling, how he live off residuals. But right now the game is pitiful and niggas is lonely. They need company cause they miserable. Yeah, shit is still real, B. That's why I want you to still feel me. Still feel me. One, I'm out.